around as long. 18 years later, working on yet another song. Figured we'd be dead by now. We've been proven wrong. Nothing for us to do but get it on. Bang a gong. Now when you're planning on dying, you see no reason to make detailed plans. You spend your 20s running. Your brother's shit gets out of hand. They lock you up in your 30s and you get a little sleep. Oh, you've been filling your mind with secrets no intention to keep. Then it's time for a midlife crisis, but you haven't a life at all. You're too exhausted to jump. You're too fucking low to fall. Now it's the second year of the worst year ever. Don't even get us started on the weather.
You just caught America at a bad time. It's been a lousy year for us. I apologize.